Welcome to the Mixmag DJ Lab. Okay, so previous labs, we've had Hospital Records, we've had Shogun Audio, but today we really do have a true legend of drum and bass all the way from Brazil. It's DJ Marky, people. He's going to be laying down an absolutely huge set for us before he plays Fabric tonight. And tomorrow, he'll be playing Natural Rhythms Festival, is that right? Because basically, at Natural Rhythms Festival, not only is he headlining it, but he's doing a video for his 50th release on his label, Inner Ground Records. 50th release. Yeah. And like, remarkably, it's actually your kind of, your first ever purely solo release, yeah?
Yep.
And you're going to be dropping those tracks?
I completely forgot. I have to film the video and stuff.
So 9 years the label's been going, right?
Yes.
Yeah, 50th release, and I take it we're going to be hearing the tracks during the stream.
Yes.
Excellent, so look out for those.
Yes!
Remember, remember, 4 o'clock on a Friday, Mixmag DJ Lab bring you the freshest and the best DJs in the world. Remember to subscribe to Mixmag TV, but for now, enjoy the stream. Let's go.
Drive.
pressure rising, teeth start grinding, attempting to count to ten, can't keep timing, boat race starts to screw, now no hiding, sweat running down my brow, almost bleeding, part of me was reasoning, now can't find him, can't control body now, walls I'm climbing, all I know is I'm gonna blow, don't wanna hear facts, best just get out my face, I'm about to react, react.
Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Hold on. I got to start this motherfucking record over again. Wait a minute. Fuck that shit. Still on this motherfucking record.
Dance. me drop me go put on a marker. If it no money, say where them bad attack from. Then we try to hold up a bank with a banana. Yeah, we free the whole thing. We are killing bubble up again. Got the things unlocked again. Never took 10 shots and again. Never an old pants on them again. Man, I dash never like them again. We cover that iPad again. Man, I ready for the war. If it comes on top, come down, feel frightened again. We are killing bubble up again. Got the things unlocked again. Never took 10 shots and again. Never an old pants on them again. Man, I dash never like them again. We cover that iPad again. Man, I ready for the war. If it comes on top, come down, feel frightened again. Got the. Man, I'm ready for the war. If it comes on top, I bet I feel frightened again. Got the things unlocking again. The pan of oil pants on them again. We cover that iPad again. Man, I'm ready for the war. If it comes on top, I bet I feel frightened again. We are killing the bubble again. Me yaki that rum and the marijuana. Step in on me, they can swim with a piranha. Anytime he drop me, go put on a marker. If it no money, say where them bad attack for. Then we try to roll up a bank with a banana. Yeah, we free the whole thing.
We are killing bubble crack again. Got the things unlocking again. Double took 10 shots and again. The pan of old pants on them again. Man, I dash never like them again. We cover that iPad again. Man, I'm ready for the war. If it comes on top, I'm gonna feel frightened again. We are killing bubble crack again. Got the things unlocking again. Double took 10 shots and again. The pan of old pants on them again. Man, I dash never like them again. We cover that iPad again. Man, I'm ready for the war. If it comes on top, I'm gonna feel frightened again.
Temple built for you.
Did somebody say bad man? Yeah, oh, I think that, I mean, I can't, but what are you doing that Jimi Hendrix shit? What's all that about? Absolutely insane. Come on here, Lamb of the Year, Lamb of the Year. We've never seen anything like it. Okay, I don't even know where to start. Where shall I start?
There's no idea.
Okay. How about we start right here for like people at home? You know, normally you'd get a scratch DJ and he'd be like, yeah, I want to use this mixer and, you know, what are the decks like? We're like emailing before, we're like, Marky, you know, are the decks all right? There's some of the pretty old and battered decks, you know. I've had this for like 10 years. It's like, nah, it's all right. This has been nicked. And this has been stolen and we got it back. He's like, yeah, don't you worry about it. It's come in and just gone to show that, you know, if you're an absolutely impeccable DJ, you just do it, yeah, right? Yeah.
It's really crazy for me. You know, I played in a TV a few times and I do enjoy it. But today, you know, it was fantastic. Yeah. It's like serious, it's like a mini club, you know, and it's nice because it's quite boring when you play on your own. It's just because I was DJ like here, it's just like, ooh.
Yeah, no,
you know, but in the end of the day, it's getting busy. I just like, wow, it's a club.
Yeah, exactly. So you got to remember the thousands of people at home that were loving that too.
Yeah,
you know?
exactly, but. You know, even the people at home and you're in the studio, you feel on your own, you know, it's just like you're mixing in your bedroom. Yeah. But when you're mixing in a bedroom, you mix with underwear or something like that, so you're getting crazy. So, but
maybe that's the encore.
Yeah, I can do it. I can get naked here. So. It's fantastic. And also, can I have more shots of Jager, please?
Yeah, come on, 2 shots of Jager, please, guys. Okay.
I had a lot of fun, and you know, I really love the Julia Bashmore thing, and I said, you know what, I don't care, I'll play. You know?
Yeah, no, exactly. So, but also, like, bringing the whole Julia Bashmore thing, you know, you notice how it doesn't touch the decks unless he's scratching. No, like, touching it to slow it down, all on the pitch control. Do you know what I mean? Sign of an absolute master.
Yeah. It's just, I enjoy what I'm doing, you know what I mean? I said to everyone, people pay me for flying, not to DJ. Mm. So I really, really enjoy my job. That's what I do. That's what I know how to do. I don't know how to play football. I don't know how to swim. I know how to make sex, of course. Oh, yeah. But of course, but yeah, I don't know how to do other things, you know, like Tom's doing kung fu and stuff like that. No, I just love these things, you know, turntables, you know, it's like toys for me. It's like when I bring a toys for my son, it's just like, oh my God. And it's the same like when every time I look 10 tables, it's like, oh, little toys, so cute. So I love it. Oh, hey! Yeah. Thank you. This is for my people. This is for my people in Brazil and London and all around the world as well. So. Bring more,
come on. Okay, listen.
I'm getting ready for Fabric.
Yeah, obviously, Fabric tonight. Do you know what I mean? See this on the Fabric sound system? Forget about it. Yeah. And obviously, Natural Rhythms Festival tomorrow, where Marky's making the video for his 50th release on Inner Ground Records. Yes. It's going to be huge.
It's a finish.
No, we're going to... What, the Jager? Excellent.
No,
come on.
I can play more.
Oh, you're going to play a bit more? Yeah, well, do you want him to play more? Shit, yeah, I thought that was over. If you want to play more, man, you're more than welcome.
Maybe I can play some stuff like, you know, some funk and soul. Yeah! I know, it's cool because I play drum and bass all the time. Not at home. At home, I don't know.
Yeah, no. Well,
but you know, I think it's nice to give people some different things. Yeah,
definitely. Do you want to hear DJ Marky play a fucking soul set?
I really don't know what I'll play now, but yeah, I'll find out some tunes.
Let's go for it. Possibly the best Mixmag DJ lab ever, I think so. Okay, guys. We continue.
Can can I play disco as well? And
mix it? You sure can, man. Let's get it going. All right, let's go.
She did a freak with me.
Never missing a beat, yeah. Boy, was in need, yeah.
The girl's a freak. The girl never misses a beat, yeah, yeah.
We'll be right back. I want you to get together. put your hands together one time. I want you to get together. I want you to get together. We'll be right back.
about you. should I hold you? I don't know if I really know.
Don't get up.
good, don't you think? Everybody give it up for DJ Markie. What did you enjoy most about the set, young ladies?
It's the way.
He was banging.
His charisma, enthusiasm on the decks, scratching.
Jumping, scratching.
Everything.
Yeah, best lab ever, without a doubt, without a doubt. Listen, oh, there you go. Thank you very much, sir. You've been absolute G.
I love it.
You've had a great time. Listen, you're not too pissed before Fabric.
Serious, I'm pissed, to be honest. Hey, serious, I just want to say thank you to, you know, two people in Brazil, Bruno Bellomini and Marina. She's my booker agent. She was watching in Brazil. And also Mark System, I haven't seen him for ages. He's Mark, come on, give me some tunes. Where's the tunes? And also Lensman in Holland. I think he lives in Holland. Lensman from Mellowheads. I just played that Golden Girl, his remix. And wow, the Lensman near mix. Near miss. I haven't played this tune for ages. Yeah. And it sounds like fucking brand new tune. And it's perfect. Yeah. I have to start playing again. I'll play tonight. I don't care what people think. I play because it's a good tune. I want to say thank you to Julio Bashmore because he brings such amazing tune. I'm like between the house and drum and bass now. It's just because Julio Bashmore, just like, he makes me feel like, ooh, what am I going to do? I don't know. It's Julio Bashmore. It's serious. It's Julio Bashmore's fault if I start playing house. As his fault, because his tune is absolutely amazing. Big shout to Julio Bashmore. Thank you for everyone. Thanks.
Thank you. All right, guys, give up. Marky!
Love it so much, so thank you.
Wow, guys, there you go. Join us next Friday.
Who's the next? Who's the next?
microphone.
Are you fucked?
No, who cares, man? It doesn't even matter who's next. You've ruined the lab, mate. No one can follow you. No one can follow you. You've raised the bar ridiculously. You've broken the world record.
Also, I want to say big shout to Friction. When you start the show, you start with sugaring out your t-shirt, but now you got a better t-shirt. Yeah. That's better t-shirt. I'm joking. Big shout, Friction. Big shout. Love you.
He came, he saw, he got the t-shirt. That's it. It's over. Join us next week at 4 p.m.
Sorry. Big shout to the girls here. Big shout to my girlfriend. Big shout to everyone.
Okay, yeah. Many shouts, very people. Join us next week, 4 p.m. on a Friday for the Mixmag DJ Lab. Until then, thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.